Yep, we're live. Washington, Colorado, report. Yep, we're ready to go. Yes, sir. Good. I do not have the right clearance. Lens, Lion. There we go. That's the old one. Got it. Yep. Blue, center. This to right here. Sorry. Not center. Here, desk. Yeah, desk.
Thank you.
Hey, all.
Center, guys. Good luck. It's fine. It's only a really small arena, so it's, you know, yeah. It's all good. Trust me, I've been getting like 8 miles every day. I get it. Yeah, you guys get more up here than I ever realized. It's more than I realized, to be honest. I'll tell you though, I'm set up to get 15 to 20. I believe that. In a place where I could have gotten back and forth. Run the wires, all the wires. You don't look too good on this trip. Yeah. No kidding. True blue.
Inadvertently picked up a red Texas Rudis bag. Please bring it up to the head table. We'll get it back to its rightful owner. That's a red Texas Rudis bag. Thank you.
Trey Rasmussen, Utah. Trey Rasmussen, Utah is a reverse call to Matt 22.
Yes. Up.
Again, if you have inadvertently picked up a red Texas Rudis bag, please
try. Time.
He had his arm blocked running before they ever hit the mat. That's the reason. That is the one you should have a problem
to blue. To
more blue, six.
You been?
Good.
Yep. You're pretty good. You remember me, right?
Yeah.
One red.
You roll one wrestling session.
Probably not, yeah.
I might. I'm wrestling today. Why? Do you want me to leave? Are you going to kick me out?
What weight you at?
94. Dude. I didn't have consent.
One red.
When do you turn a school cadet?
I'll be a school cadet next year.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn, what are you going to wrestle?
Probably 88.
What do you weigh?
77.
Pizza and beer. Tell your dad.
Time.
Jeremiah Zuniga of Washington, first call to mat 2. Not having any other problems.
Hey, just in case you need it, don't use it while you're recording.